Breaking news overnight, mother recovering after she was shot while holding her newborn baby. Providence police telling us she was hit in the leg by a stray bullet that came through the wall of her home on Ridge Street. Around 11 o'clock, officers could be seen with the baby's car seat out on the sidewalk while they were investigating in and around that house. The woman was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The baby did not appear to be injured. No arrests have been made.